it's Julia, and happy Thanksgiving. And I'm going to do the same tradition as last year. I'm going to Grandma's house for Thanksgiving, although unfortunately it's a few people. I mean, of course Layla's going to be there. That's the good thing. But Jade and Gianna won't be there. They're going to spend it with their mom's side of the family. Well, Aunt Jessie's. And Uncle David, on the other hand, he's at the Bahamas. So, yeah. And Michael, Anthony, and Johnny, they can't make it. Again. I mean, well, I knew it the whole time. I knew they weren't going to be able to make it. I knew it. I mean, they weren't able to make it last year. But, I think I told you guys it the last year's Thanksgiving vlog. But I knew it. So, yeah. Oh, and a year ago today, November 28th, I actually went on a school trip. Yeah, and I was spending time with Rona. I miss her. I really, really, really miss her. She was my best friend, and she always had my back, and, yeah. Sometimes she could try to be the boss. I mean, that's a good thing, but at the same time, it could be too much. But she was a good role model, along with Sydney and Angelina. So, yeah. So, I'm going to my grandma's house, but 2 years ago when I vlogged Thanksgiving, I did it at Uncle David's because Layla's kitchen was falling apart by then, at that time. So, yeah, we had to celebrate it at Uncle David's house. It was fun. And that was when all the cousins were there, and yeah. And so, yeah, but I hope tonight Melissa and Ray will go with their new baby, Valentina. So, we're going to go early, just like we did last year. Let me just open up the blinds. We're going to go a bit early. I mean, we were the first ones there last year's Thanksgiving, so, yeah. Oh! Oh, my gosh. Last year's Thanksgiving was sunny, but now it's cloudy. I mean, it was sunny slightly this morning. So, we watched the parade. Oh, as you can see, my Christmas decorations are up. So, anyways, earlier today, we watched the parade, and it was fun. It was, like, quite amazing. Okay, the facial of my camera here is... Okay, how I look right now is a little bit creepy because there's a light right in front of me, and this is the iPhone 11, so I'm just going to stand back a little bit. Okay, so, yeah. I've noticed how this is different between my iPhone 7 Plus and now I have the iPhone 11. Yep, I noticed how this is different because now, like, especially now because it has three cameras in the back. So, yeah, I don't know. I kind of like my other phone's pictures better because in the dark, when there's light, I can actually see myself. So, yeah, I kind of like those pictures better, but at the same time, this phone is great. So, anyways, speaking of the Christmas decorations, I put up my Christmas tree, but, it was 2 weeks before Thanksgiving. I did it on November 16th, but, you know, I had trouble editing it, so I'm just gonna put, you know, some parts of the Christmas tree, of me putting up my Christmas tree on my Christmas vlog. And that vlog will be Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, all in one vlog. So. And it will be published on December 25th. And I remember I did a live stream that day for Christmas with Layla. So. Yeah, and I hope Sally Dally could be able to make it. I'm pretty sure not. But that's okay, because, you know, has work and, yeah. I haven't seen him for so long. But hopefully I'll see him at New Year's or Christmas. Because I personally miss him. I mean, I know I'm going to see him again. I mean, I kind of miss him. But I hope I see him. But I know I'll see him again. I just don't know when. I don't know when I'm seeing him again. I mean, I'll probably might see him next year. I mean, this is already the end of 2019. And it's almost 2020 already. And that's the year I'll be graduating 8th grade. It's sad. Oh, speaking of graduation, yesterday when we were at Michael's, I bought a graduation nutcracker, though it doesn't move with his mouth. It moves with, she moves with her tie, so see? Yep. And the best part is that even though it doesn't really look Christmassy, but I could leave it up until graduation. I could leave this up until the day of my graduation. I can leave this nutcracker up until that. And also, and I'm going to keep this forever because when I graduate 12th grade, I'll put it right back up. And when I graduate college, same. So, I'm not going to return this. Well, actually, the receipt probably might be expired. So, I guess I'm just going to have to give it to someone else after I graduate college. Or maybe unless if I don't get the celebrity job, then I might have to go to teaching school. And oh my god, yeah. So anyways, I love this nutcracker. It looks great. It looks very cute. So yeah, I'll see you guys when we're at Grandma's. Okay, so we're at Layla's house. At Layla's house. Ryan! Hey, y'all, we're in Layla's crib. How are you going to be doing?
You're just going to embarrass yourself now.
Good, I want to embarrass myself.
This morning, I was so busy making Thanksgiving shout-outs.
Make fun of me in the comments.
What song?
Yeah, what song do you want to do? Come on. I was busy making shout-outs to everybody that I know. I just finished making one for Noah. Woo!
Jules.
Stop! You're so wild.
I'm a wild duck.
Stop, you tell me what to do. Well, you tell me what to do, now you're acting like this? How come you're allowed to act like this and not me? That's so not fair.
Say, Lou, you can't, but me? Bodak Yellow Clean. On YouTube.
Obviously.
YouTube. Oh. I didn't know if she knew.
It says clean.
Honey Hibachi.
Oh, now you guys have two TVs.
Wait. Yeah, no, that TV doesn't work.
Oh. Well, then one TV, but still.
But don't go too wild. Because.
All the food we're about to eat, for having my family here today, and for all the blessings that you bring upon us.
Amen.
Well, most of your family.
Blessed be.
Banjay.
That was just being the fruit. Top of my head.
You're filming?
Good. Yeah.
I don't know why you don't.
Hi, Sally Galley.
We miss you.
Hi, Brian. Hi, Julius
Lilia. Hi.
Hi.
Come home,
Sal.
Wait.
Come home.
We miss you.
She's cleaning the floor.
Wait. I miss you. You Hi, should be here.
Please.
Let me say
hello.
Yes.
Love you.
Could you give me something to eat, please?
All right, so. Aww,
Hi, Zahn.
Hi, Zahn. How are you doing?
Good. My Italian cousin.
Hi, Sally. It's okay.
Tell him what his father ate.
Look what daddy's eating in his dish.
Corn.
I made a ham. So I read,
you
I'm reading
like
it,
the pilgrim.
And I told Aunt Louise it only takes 15 minutes to cook. So one.
Making our Christmas list. Okay, the music. Yeah, Layla's making hers. Oh, so we're downstairs in the basement. We're making our Christmas list. Oh my God, I did not wear any makeup today. So I'm making my wish list right now for Christmas. So, yeah. Oh yes. Oh. Alright guys, so that was it for this Thanksgiving vlog. I know I didn't vlog after dessert, but, you know, I'm going to be vlogging all weekend, and it's about to be a good weekend! So sorry I didn't wear anything, Thanksgiving related. I was just, like, you know, I was in pink clothes all day. Okay, you can't see, but, oh, there you go, you can see, like, a little bit, but anyway, I was wearing pink clothes all day. Oh, excuse me. So, don't forget to give this video a like, subscribe to my channel, and turn on my post notifications. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace!